So I cannot go wrong. I came to a high place of darkness and light. Really lighting my breath into the center of town. I hitched up my pony to a post on the right. I went into the laundry to wash my clothes down. A man in the corner approached me for a glance. I knew right away he was not ordinary. Said, are you looking for something easy to get? I said, I got the money, said I need necessary. Set out that night for the cold in the north. I gave him my blanket and he gave me his word. I said, where we going? Cause we'll be back by the fort. I said, that's the best news that I've ever heard. Thinking about diamonds, thinking about gold, thinking about turquoise and the world's biggest diamonds. As we rode through the canyons to the devilish hole. Thinking about ISIS, how she thought I was so reckless. She told me that one day we would meet up again. Things would be different the next time we went. If I only could hang on and just be a friend. I still can't remember the things she said. All in bed in ice. Instead of there's a body that I'm trying to find. If I carry it out, it'll be a good price. Stand that I knew what he had on his mind. And it was out, and so was outrageous. We chopped through the night, we chopped through the dawn. When he died, I was hoping that he wasn't contagious. I made up my mind. It was empty. There was no jewels, no nothing. I felt like being high. I saw that my partner was just being friendly. I picked up his offer. I must have been bad. I picked up his body. Then I dragged him inside. Threw him down in the hole. Then I pulled him back to cover. I said a quick prayer just to feel satisfied. I went back to find ISIS just to tell her I love her. I said, no place special. He said, you look different. I said, well, I guess. He said, you've been gone. I said, that's only natural. You see me on the stage. I said, I've been wanting to. Yeah!